driving out to get ice cream. My fat ass don't eat it, but I want it, so. Move. Okay. I have to get dressed. So I think, I know I just threw my bra downstairs, I think.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Tomorrow,
but, well, no, not my only bra, but, like, the one with the fucking shit ain't fucked up. Because I called my mom earlier, and I was like, hey, on your way home, can you stop at, like, this local ice cream place? And she's like, no, I'm not doing that. I'm like, well, why not? And she's like, if you want ice cream, you need to go get it. And I'm like, ugh. So we can have ice cream, but I would have to pay for it. But, like, it's like, I don't want to run down there. They've got, like, a drive-thru. I wouldn't have to get dressed. It's like, I don't want to go, though. But then I was like, oh, there's a UDF. I'm like, I'm going to get a milkshake and snacks. Because I was just thinking a little while ago, I'm like, I didn't really buy any, like, food to snack on. So I'm going to UDF and get snacks and ice cream or milkshake. I have to get my flavor. I think it was a couple weeks ago we got UDF and they didn't have my flavor. Hold on. I'm not even getting dressed yet. I'm still just trying to fix my bra. Because I wear sports bras with like foam pads in them because I don't want to wear regular bras because they're so uncomfortable. And so when I wash my bras, the foam gets all fucked up. It's not flattened. Yeah, I did it. Okay, now what to let's do this catalog. Actually, can I find a... Let's do this cat dog shirt so that I can wear these pants. I'm actually really excited to go out to UDF and like look at their snacks and stuff. I mean, I guess it's been a couple years technically since I got to look at their snacks, but hopefully they still have donuts out. And they've been only like a morning thing though. But my mom didn't take us to UDF often. However, I do remember we'd go and we get the like, little smiley face cookies. Those bitches were good. And in like my teen years, I was terrified of UDF. Now that I think about it, it's actually surprising me all by myself. Because I've always had this fear of like, I'll go into a gas station and then like, as soon as I go in, someone will come in and like, hold us all at gunpoint and like rob the place or something. So. I don't know where this had been. Look. And I guess I don't have to go get up my bra out of the laundry now that I fix this one. For tomorrow. I do have to charge my iPad and my Apple Pen because I'm going to draw on the way there. Thank you. Okay, you know me, ma'am. I'll BRB. But get out of my room. I have the temperature set at 68, but it's like 68 outside. I have all the windows and stuff open, so it's like 73 in there. Like last time I was running errands and stuff, my phone's low battery. I couldn't tell if that was me or like what. Oh my god!
Hi!
How are you?
I'm good, how are you? I haven't seen you in fucking forever.
Oh, alright. I haven't seen you.
How you doing?
I'm doing alright.
Doing good.
Just working all the time.
I can say.
I'm just looking at it.